There has been an educational institution in this corner of the city of Toronto since 1852, when Egerton Ryerson, a Methodist minister, founded the Normal School, the first training facility for teachers in Canada. In 1945, the Training and Reestablishment Institute opened to retrain ex-service personnel for re-entry into civilian life. And in 1948, Ryerson Institute of Technology was officially opened.